embarrassing to tell this to you, but how I see
Je viens de recevoir, en ma qualité de président de la République française, Monsieur le Ronald Reagan, Monsieur le président des États-Unis d'Amérique. Je n'étais pas là pour voir comme premier des Américains. Nous venons d'échanger nos points de vue au cours d'un déjeuner, quelques-uns de nos collaborateurs. Je tenais seulement à dire devant la presse française ou étrangère qui se trouve ici que c'est pour la France une grande circonstance que d'accueillir M. Ronald Reagan. Demain commenceront les travaux de la conférence des sommets ou le sommet des pays industrialisés. Aujourd'hui, c'est davantage une journée franco-américaine. Ce repas, dans la journée, des contacts entre les responsables politiques et leurs homologues, ce soir, à l'ambassade des États-Unis d'Amérique. Je voulais seulement exprimer, en cet instant, mes souhaits de bienvenue, de cordiale et amicale bienvenue au président des États-Unis d'Amérique.
Ladies and gentlemen, today we have received the President of the United States, Mr. Ronald Reagan. Mr. Reagan has already been in France in his personal capacity, on a personal visit, but it's the first time that about. For France, it is a great event, a great day that we should have in our midst Mr. Ronald Reagan. Now, tomorrow, the work of the summit itself will be beginning, but today is truly a Franco-American event. With this lunch today, contacts between people in positions of responsibility on both sides, and tonight, a dinner.
Well, Mr. President, thank you very much. Ladies and gentlemen, as the president has said, we resumed here discussions that began a few weeks ago in Washington. We touched upon the areas of tension that concern us both in the Falklands, Central America, the Middle East. We did not get into heavy discussions because those are reserved for the meetings at Versailles that begin tomorrow, when we will be there with our colleagues from the other nations in the alliance and the other industrial nations. So this has been a combination of a very happy resumption of a personal friendship, as well as, I say, just touching upon some of the events which will be thoroughly discussed in the next 2 days, 3 days. And I just want to take this opportunity to thank President Mitterrand and the people of France for the warm hospitality that we have enjoyed and are enjoying here, and thank him for hosting again the 8th in this series of meetings between the leaders and representatives of the industrial nations. So, merci beaucoup.
Monsieur le Président, je tiens à vous remercier, mesdames et messieurs. Comme le Président vient de le dire, nous avons repris ici un dialogue qui se déroulait il y a quelques semaines encore à Washington. Nous avons examiné les points de tension qui nous préoccupent, îles Falkland, Amérique centrale, Moyen-Orient. Le Président Mitterrand a remercié le peuple français pour l'hospitalité très chaleureuse qui nous est accordée. Et vous remercier une fois de plus, Monsieur le Président, d'accueillir la 8e réunion des nations industrialisées. Merci beaucoup.
Let me say that these were preliminary discussions. We'll be into all of these subjects later on.
Now, how?
Thank you, sir.
Sam, how would the food be? Delicious. We're in Paris.
Thank you, sir.
Built as a private home, 1840.
1840年にですね、 個人の住宅として建てられた建物だそうです。
日本の大使館でもこの並びでね。
Our ambassador is the resident right next door to this one. Yeah, 隣の家の。 Our neighbors.
Thank you. Thank you.
How are you enjoying the trip so far?
Thank you.
Boom microphones all over so they're listening to what we say.
But what are you saying?
I just what I said, that of all my friends or whatever, so we have to be careful what we say.
Are you going to discuss Falklands?
I think you may deduce that it will be on the agenda.
Lights.